हेलो एवरीवन. सो द टुडेज लाइव सेशन विल बी द टॉपिक नी हेल्थ फॉर द यूथ. लास्ट टाइम वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट द नी हेल्थ फॉर मिथ रिगार्डिंग द नी पेन फॉर बेसिकली फॉर द ओल्डर पॉपुलेशन. सो दिस सेशन विल प्राइमरी टारगेट द क्वेरीज दैट इज रिगार्डिंग द नी हेल्थ फॉर द यूथ बेसिकली. सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द नी पेन इन द यंग पॉपुलेशन, so it is very very common to have knee pain in young people also. It's not something that is related to age only, though the causes that why the knee pain is happening in the older population and why it is happening in the younger population is quite different. In the older population we can expect degenerative changes, though it can occur in the younger population also, but mostly in the young people in your early 20s or in your early 30s, this pain or the knee pain that happen is primarily because of the muscle imbalance that occur around the knee. What happens usually when we are sedentary, like we don't usually engage in particular type of a physical activity, and when we don't really involve in a particular proper rehab program. So what happens, there is certain muscle imbalance that would create around the knee joint. Some muscles undergo in weakness and some muscles undergo in tightness. So that will lead to your knee pain usually in the younger population. So when we talk about the teens or when we talk about the people who are really young, we primarily think of two main things that why the knee pain is happening. One is the patellofemoral pain syndrome that I talk about, and one is the osteoarthritis, not a degenerative kind, but OA may happen in the knee. So it's a primary first myth that I want to share with the younger population, that it's not always about your age that degenerative changes will occur. In the young population also the degenerative changes occurs, but it happens usually in those who is engaged in lot of the athletic activity, because when which activities that require lot of jumping, running, pivoting kind of a movement, in that the wear and tear happens. So that causes the degenerative changes in the knee, not a degenerative changes, but we can say a wear and tear inside the knee, especially in the runners. So how to prevent that is that you have to be really good at your training, and you have to first strengthen your knee and have a proper your training protocol. You should maintain your running diary. Your shoes plays a very important role, the kind of a footwear you wear while doing those activities. And the running intensity also matters, like how much miles you run, at what speed you run. So it is quite individualistic, and you should always progress really gradually. And if you sometimes what happens no ki abhi hum log ne knee mein abhi humne we want to get fit, और जस्ट रिक्रिएशनली ऑल्सो वी वॉन्ट टू गेट फिट, सो हमने रनिंग स्टार्ट करा. सो वी आर सो एंथुजियास्टिक दैट वी डोंट कीप अदर थिंग्स इन माइंड एंड वी जस्ट स्टार्ट रनिंग. सो दैट टू एट अ वेरी हाई इंटेंसिटी. सो दैट कॉजेज वेयर एंड टीयर इनसाइड द नी जॉइंट, एंड इट विल लीड टू द डिजनरेटिव चेंजेस. सो वेयर एंड टीयर ऑफ द नी जॉइंट. And that is why I'm saying that it's not always that you age or you are above 60, then you have OA or degenerative changes in your knee. It's in your 20s also. Yes, in your 20s also, you can have that wear and tear. The second important thing when we are talking about knee health for youth is primarily the because of our work culture. Matlab hum log apne 20s 30s mein we don't really take care of your body, and body is something where we have to live forever. So we need to take care of it. So we don't usually do it. So what happens that we don't टेक केयर ऑफ द मसल्स अराउंड द नी. सो नी जॉइंट में इम्बैलेंस क्रिएट हो जाता है. इम्बैलेंस मीन्स कि आपका, जो मैंने शुरू में बताया कि आपका कुछ मसल टाइट हो जाएगा, कुछ मसल जो है आपके वीक होते हैं. तो उसकी वजह से क्या होता है, जो आपका नी है जिसके ऊपर कैप होता है, जिसे हम पेटेला बोलते हैं, वो उसकी पोजीशन आपका ऊपर हो सकता है, साइड में हो सकता है. दैट यूजुअली हैपन्स. सो विद दैट व्हाट हैपन्स कि अब रात में जैसे कभी कभी मेनी यंग, स्पेशली दी फीमेल्स, दे यूजुअली कंप्लेन ऑफ लाइक क्रैम्पिंग काइंड ऑफ अ पेन इन साइड द नी. So that happens because of that repositioning. So that is why the term adolescent knee pain. See how common the knee pain is in adolescent. That itself, adolescent knee pain is having an umbrella term in which we need to train it properly. We need to stretch the tight structure and we need to strengthen the weak. We need to strengthen the weak structures. So when this after. This the one more myth that is very common in the young population, that if I take care of the diet, no, my knee pain will go. Like in diet also, the in the net when you search, it is usually the soaked raisin. If I take, then my knee pain will go. If I take eggplant or you can say brinjal, if I eat, then it will directly help my knee. So definitely there is no magic diet for the knee pain. There is definitely not a magic diet in the knee pain. Diet plays an important role if you address the underlying cause. If you have certain deficiencies, then you are taking a diet in that particular thing and that will definitely help you. I'm not saying, but there is not a magic diet that will help to get rid of your knee pain. So saying to me that if I take raisins and if I take brinjal, eat a brinjal a lot or like that, that will help to relieve my knee pain. So in that, you should just stay away from that. Knee pain is not, there is no such one diet that will help to relieve your knee pain. You must always need to consult someone to understand what is the underlying cause for that, whether my muscle is going in imbalance or any other structure is being involved. So that will be the second thing. And one more thing is that, yes, there's one name called as reactive arthritis. Reactive arthritis is something that happens, matlab that flare up the knee joint or say any joint. It reactive arthritis can happen. It happens basically because of any bacterial infection or bacterial infection like salmonella. When we eat some undercooked food or we eat something that is undercooked food or undercooked meat we ate, so that leads to the flare up inside the knee joint. That is a separate entity, so that is reactive arthritis. So this is not something that you can say like ki diet ki wajah se knee pain ho raha hai ya diet se mera knee pain solve ho jayega. So that will not be the case. You need a proper treatment for your knee pain. So for that you need to identify and address the underlying cause. So this will be the second myth. Third myth is that when we are young, no, we always think like ki chalte chalte pair mud gaya hoga ya fir kahin kuch chot lagi hai jiski wajah se knee pain ho raha hai. Knee pain is not always just about the injury. It may happen because of the other reasons also that need to be addressed properly. What I mean with that ki knee pain mein sirf ligament nahi hai ya sirf bony part nahi hota hai. There is various bursa and there is various tendon. It's quite a complex joint. So when you say like ki abhi injury hua to you start remembering ki yaar kab laga tha pair mein chot ya kab pair mud gaya tha ya kahin lag to nahi gayi thi chot uski wajah se to knee pain nahi aa raha hai. तो अगर इनिशियली यू देर इज़ नो सच इवेंट, सो यू शुड थिंक लाइक कि अभी देर मस्ट बी सम अदर रीजन्स दैट आई नीड टू वर्क ऑन. So there might be bursa, that bursitis can happen, or even the metabolic thing can happen, like gout can be there. So many things are there that need to be addressed. So when you say the third, this third myth, that knee pain is always related to injury, no, it's not that, especially in the young population. It's not, it's basically in the young population, it's basically the muscle imbalance that happens because we are in such a rush in our 20s and 30s that we really don't take care of it. So the muscle imbalance around the knee happen that probably displaces the position of your patella, and that leads to your knee pain. Another important thing what is there is ki knee cap, below that there is a cartilage. So that wear and tear of that cartilage will primarily give the pain in the knee that is more anteriorly, like in front of the knee. So mostly when runners come here, or some people, they complain of the anterior knee pain primarily. So one main reason for that can be like if jo patella ke andar ka niche ka jo cartilage hota hai, that get rub and that get wear and tear. So that's why that has happened. And the other thing is that ki does my knee pain is always my knee pain only, you know, jab we in younger population yahan pe shoes ka bahut trend chalta hai ki high heels ho gaye ya fir aapke so you should always, matlab, I have previously also discussed about it in my last session, that knee pain is can be a referred knee pain. It can happen from foot as well as from your hip, and if you not take care of your proper foot mechanics, or we can say the footwear that you wear, then a knee pain can happen. Then when we talk about the next myth is like कि आई शुड कम्प्लीटली रेस्ट इफ द नी इंजरी हैज़ हैपन. रेस्ट इज़ एन इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट वेन देर इज़ एन एक्यूट फ्लेयर अप, और वेन यू हैव स्वेलिंग, और वेन यू रिमेंबर दैट देर इज़ एन देर हैज़ बीन सम हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंजरी दैट यू रिमेंबर प्रॉपरली, देन गिव इट अ रेस्ट. इट्स फाइन दैट यू गिव इट अ रेस्ट, बट स्टॉपिंग ऑल द फिजिकल एक्टिविटीज एंड सेइंग लाइक कि अभी वॉट एवर प्लान्स यू हैड, लाइक यू कांट रिज्यूम योर रनिंग, यू कांट डू स्क्वाट्स, यू कांट रन, यू कांट जस्ट डू एनी एक्सरसाइज, देन इट्स नॉट दैट थिंग. दैट प्रॉब्लम कैन बी सॉल्व, ऑल्दो मेकिंग दैट शुड हैपन प्रोग्रेसिवली. यू नीड टू स्ट्रेंथन दी मसल्स, देन यू शुड ग्रेजुअली रिज्यूम दी एक्टिविटीज एंड वॉट एवर टारगेट दैट यू हैव सेट फॉर योर सेल्फ, be it running or be it any fitness activity, like if you want to engage in the fitness and you started gym and you suddenly got a knee pain, so I should never go for a gym, it's nothing like that. You can just make the knee healthy again and you can start working on your goals again. So this will be the third myth that is usually, so I talked about majorly the three myths, like the regarding the diet thing, that diet can help me getting rid of the knee pain. That is, there is no magic diet for treating a knee pain basically. And second thing is I can't resume my any activities or exercises if I have a knee pain. So it's not like that. You can always have a rehab program after the knee injury and then you can resume your activity. And third thing that is like you have OA is the problem of the people who are in their 60s or who are in their 80s. That's not like that. You, even the younger population can have the knee pain. So when now coming to